So we're back making another video on Ninja Clicker Simulator because there was a brand new update and we have to show you guys every single brand new code in this game. So what's new in this update is a dragon island with a new dragon egg, 11 new pets, secret hatched pets protection, we get legendary hatched pets protection so you can actually I think not accidentally delete them or something, so that's pretty good. Eggs, hatchers, leaderboard, as you guys can see that wasn't the last time here, so... And then eggs hatchet stats, so that's pretty nice. Let's go and show you guys every single code that is brand new in today's update. We also gonna get this brand new egg opened. Before we do get over with in the codes in Ninja Clicker Simulator, guys, if you guys want to get yourself a free Robux gift card, which I am giving away every single week to give back to you guys, is simply go down below on this video right now, then like this video and subscribe with notifications on. Once you've done that, go down below and comment your Roblox username on this video. Then after that, go and join my Roblox group. Once you've done that, you'll be all good to go, so I can actually message you through my group if you want. So make sure you do right now. We have 1 million, so we can open this egg for 1 million. Hopefully, we get 2%, but that's like so low. Like, we have to at least open 50 of those, so it will be really lucky if we get that. Please, come on, give me some luck. And we didn't got him. All right, I'm okay with that. I'm okay with that. Let's see. So it has 3.5k, and this has 200. Wait, that's actually super good. What? Let me unequip and equip this one. This is gonna be insane. Let's see how much we get right now. Alright, we can open another one in no time. But yeah, first let me just show you guys every single one of these brand new codes in Ninja Clicker Simulator on this update. So let's go and go over within the Twitter codes. This is gonna be one of the newest ones, 1M visits like this. So redeem this one right now. This is gonna be the newest one, 3, 2, 1. There you go, 2 times a luck boost. Then after that, we got a code 5k likes like this. So redeem that one as well as that. There you go, 2 times opening X boost. Then we also got a cupcake like this. So redeem that one as well as that. Then after that, we got code Nysol like we held up Nysol like this. So redeem that one as well as that. Then after that, we got code easy like this. So redeem that one as well like that. Then we also got code secret like this. So redeem that one as well as that like that. Then we also got code easy rainbow like this for a 2 times luck boost, so that's pretty nice. Let's go ahead and redeem the next one. That's gonna be Rollin like this. So redeem that one as well for a 2 times open egg faster boost, which is kind of cool. So let's go redeem that. If you guys enjoyed any of these codes right now, smash like so I can update you guys on the newest codes further on if there's any brand new codes. So that was basically every single code right now in the game. Let's see, we have to get 1 million so we can open another one. Let's see how much this costs. Once again, event egg. That's gonna be 750k yen, so that's gonna be a lot. All right, anyways, let's go and open it one more time. One more try. Let's see what we get for this. Please, 2%. Just please. Okay. Well, we got a horse at least, so why not check the horse out real quick. That's gonna be 1.5k. All right, so it's worse than the bull, but it's all good, man. We can just unequip this one, equip the horse, so we can actually get way better. Let's see how much we get right now. We get way more per click, 17,000 per click. Let's go and rebirth a few times so we can actually get rebirth things way faster. Look at that, we're gonna rebirth in seconds. All right, so we already got 1,000 rebirths, as you guys can see. Look at that. Let's go do one more time. We got 1.05k. let's see what we got in the shop right now. These are all the boosts we're running. That's pretty cool. Let's see what we got else. We got chakras. I don't know what that is. All right, so we can actually upgrade our rebirth buttons because we got like not a lot of rebirth buttons. So let's go and upgrade it like a few times so we can upgrade way more than usual, and then upgrade our faster opening and then maybe speed one time or like a few times because it's pretty cheap. So it's gonna do like 3 more times. Are you okay? And then this one, so we can actually get some more speed going on. Let's see, rebirth. We got 5,000. Yeah, that's better. That's way better. Now we can rebirth a lot at a time. So if we could just go and grind a little bit, we can rebirth a lot. But yeah, I think we should get a pet right now. Look at that. Let's go and get another pet right now. Maybe we can get a shiny and make a very good pet actually. So let's go and try it out. We got another ball. Let's see what we get. All right, one more. And okay, it gave us all different ones. So now we have 2 of these and 2 of these. So it's not too bad, actually. Let's go and equip one more of these so we can grind way faster, as you guys can see. Let's go and get 1 million. Let's see what we get. Right, we got 1 million. Let's see last time. If we can make a shiny, that will be insanely good. So let's see. We got another ball. That's good. That's good. Now we can make a shiny. Let's see how good a shiny is going to be. and that is going to be 10,000. So okay, that's better, that's way better actually. So let's see how much we're getting now. We're getting 50k per click. Okay, that's good. But all of these clicker games limit their click ratio. If you like hold a auto clicker with 100 clicks per second, it's not gonna actually give you 100 clicks per second because they've limited that. So that's pretty bad, I guess. Let's go open one more horse. Okay, so we can make the horse also shiny right now. So, right, so we have upgraded some pets. We have 2 golden right now, and we're getting 62,000 per click, which is kind of good. The next stack is going to be 250 million. So that's going to be a lot of grinding right now. Let's see how much we can rebirth so we can get throughout the next step. Let's see. So we need 5 million for the next time. All right, so we can actually upgrade 1k rebirths right now. So let's go and do this real quick. All right, and now we're getting way, way more. 67,000 per click. That actually kind of sucks. It's not even a huge difference, even though I paid like 5 million or something. I don't know. Let's see. So 2 million right now. We need 5 million for 500 rebirths for the next time. Let's see if we can get that. It's actually not a huge change if you rebirth. It's actually pretty bad. But yeah, we're of course aiming for this thing, which is the chakra, so we can actually upgrade our class, I think. Chakra class. So yeah, 5k yen for that. So we need 2,000 more rebirths. So we can afford that. Let's go and do 500 more. All right, now we're getting 70,000 per click. Pretty nice. But yeah, I'm gonna end this video off here, guys. Thank you all so much for watching. Like and subscribe for more videos on this game. And I'll see y'all in the next one, guys. Peace out, everybody.